This video will show you how to strip the timecode info out of a caption subtitle file for use in a script. Here's your caption subtitle file. It has all the spoken words, but also has timecode information. The easiest way to strip out this is to use a free program called Jubler. You can use this annotation or link in the description to download it. It works on Windows, Mac, or Linux operating systems. Simply open the file in Jubler. Here you can see all the text and timecode info. You can also make changes if you need to. Then choose the Save As function. Give your file a name, and then select Plain Text option. That's it. Now you have a text file with all the timecode info stripped out. You also notice that it still has a lot of those annoying line breaks. To rewrap those, I use Google Docs. I just copy and paste the text into a Google document. Then use an add-on here called Remove Line Breaks. You can install it by selecting Get Add-ons through the same menu. Voila, that's it. Here are a couple other videos related to caption subtitles.